This video presentation is going to discuss the impact of LED lighting fixtures on lighting design and how to decrease the cost of designing, installing, and maintaining the power distribution platform for a theatrical installation. LED lighting is becoming a more important piece of lighting design, particularly in entertainment venues. The rapid transition to LED lighting means that the intelligence required for dimming is moving from back of house to the fixture itself. And this is evidenced by the rapid decline in the sale of dimmer racks, which in some cases required entire rooms in the back of a theater. It also means fewer total fixtures because a single LED can be used for on-the-fly color changes that once required multiple fixtures and gels. Many designers say that within the next 3 or 4 years, they will no longer have a need to incorporate dimmers into their designs. During this transition from incandescent to LED lighting, we've discovered that lighting fixtures may not last as long as the LED lamps. It's not uncommon for LED lamps to last 50 to 75,000 hours or even more. However, when left on, even in standby mode 24/7, manufacturers have found that the fixture's power supplies start having problems in only 2 to 3 years. So many have begun installing cooling fans, which of course increase power requirements and introduce additional points of possible failure. So the current consensus is that LED lights should be turned off to increase the life of the fixture and reduce maintenance costs. Lintech is best known for our power control systems. We've been powering and depowering sound systems in a controlled sequential manner for more than 20 years. We're best known for doing this with motorized circuit breakers. By code, every electrical device must be connected to a circuit breaker. And here is a cross-section of a Schneider Electric Square D branded motorized circuit breaker. In the lower right hand corner, you'll notice a small electric motor that can be programmed and controlled by Lintech's proprietary software interface. These are very robust breakers rated for more than 200,000 complete on to off and back to on again cycles. Mean time to failure for these breakers is 900,000 complete on off on cycles. At that rate, these breakers should last decades. This is a Lintech panel as it's delivered to you. We custom build to your specifications. You can mix and match motorized and non-motorized breakers depending on your needs. We can also include a number of options like power conditioning seen here in the right-hand sidecar. They can be ordered in multiples of 4 units through our partnership with Surjax. The Lintech panel can also be easily programmed to send alarms via email or SMS whenever current readings exceed any of your preset parameters. In the upper left, you can see Lintech's low voltage power control board. By plugging in a simple Ethernet connection, the built-in web server can give you total monitoring and control through any web browser or even from one of our free smartphone apps. This means no software to purchase or to upgrade. It's all done for you by Lintech. Using the same built-in IP address, you can control the panel using your own control systems with the standard protocols including RS-232, DMX-512, TCP/IP, or even dry contact closures. Here's the Lintech user interface as it would appear in your web browser. If you'd like to get some first-hand experience using the interface, we've set up a demo that you and your team can access. Simply type demo2.lintech.com into the address field. When asked, enter username admin and the password PW, all in lowercase. Use the control panel to turn individual breakers on and off simply by clicking on the appropriate breaker button. Use the zone control buttons to power on pre-programmed zones. You'll be able to see the real-time electrical performance of the entire panel in the status monitoring section. If you hover over a circuit button, a pop-up box will give you all the energy data for that individual circuit. We're very proud of the interface and we designed it to be simple and easy to use. So the future lighting design will be very different. Powering will be dramatically simplified. There will be no need for dimmer rooms full of dimmer racks. Your design will use far fewer total dedicated circuits. Your electrical loads can be reduced by more than 50%, and some consultants have suggested even by as much as 70%. And finally, the traditional grid architecture will give way to powered busway. Streamlined design will reduce installation costs and increase flexibility when setting up or changing productions. Here's a diagram of the traditional lighting power distribution system. In the back room, you have your various panels, a circuit breaker panel, which is required by code, a dimmer panel for dimming, and a relay panel for power control. To turn a non-dim circuit on and off, You have a relay panel with a dedicated relay, as well as a circuit breaker and the circuit breaker panel. The design would also call for power to be supplied to any number of connector strips where you might want to place a light fixture. And any connection point that would call for the possibility of dimming requires a dedicated circuit breaker and a dedicated dimmer. It's not hard to imagine, if you do the math, that a mid-sized theater can have hundreds of potential connection points, each one requiring both a dedicated circuit breaker and a dedicated dimmer. Simply put, in what is referred to as dimmer per circuit topology, every potential location where you might want to place a dim circuit would require a dedicated pre-wired connection point, and each connection point requires then a dedicated circuit breaker and a dedicated dimmer. With the advent of LED lighting and the movement of dimmer control from the back of house to the fixture, the future LED lighting design using Lintec circuit breaker panels looks very different. First, three panels can be replaced by one. Non-dim circuits can be controlled directly from the Lintec panel using the Lintec user interface in your favorite browser or standard control protocols such as RS-232, DMX-512, TCP-IP, or dry contact closures. For dim circuits, we replace the traditional connector strips with powered busway. Each busway is energized to the amperage you desire, as seen in this illustration. The first is 100 amps, the second at 80 amps, the third at 60 amps, and the fourth at 100 amps again. Motorized circuit breakers are available in 1, 2, or 3 poles, 15, 20, or 30 amp variations. To control larger loads, we can add a contactor for on-off control. The contactor can still be controlled and programmed with the Lintec user interface. Individually wired pigtail connection points are replaced by a movable plug-in receptacle module at whatever amperage you desire. You move receptacles when your lighting placements change, taking the power to the point where you need it. Busways requiring more than 125 amps can be fed directly. In both cases, the contactors can be monitored and controlled with the Lintec user interface. This lowers the number of circuit breakers that need to be dedicated to your design and installation. Powered busway is nothing new. The technology has been used in data centers for more than 10 years. As the data centers grew, engineers found themselves constantly rewiring as equipment power requirements changed. Powered busway let engineers move the power from location to location as demand changed. The new development is the use of powered busway in theatrical lighting. Looking at a close-up of the busway, you can see the movable connector receptacles and the corresponding circuit breakers. Connection points are available in twist lock or Edison connectors. To conclude, as you move away from traditional dimmer-based power control in your lighting designs, compare the benefits of using Lintec RPC series panels. Benefits include reduced wall and rack space, reduced wiring and labor cost, and automated or manual control. To learn more, visit www.lintec.com or call 800-724-4047. Thank you.